Nucor stock fell 5% after the largest U.S. steelmaker forecast a drop in earnings in this year's third quarter, citing lower pricing. This is the monthly chart, and if price closes below the $150 level, look for price to continue to decline, where you should have some support at the $130 level, as what was resistance is now support. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Please like the video.